Here, take my backup. Dane, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dane, Bandit, make the diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you full of K-bolts in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were going to do the same to you? Sell those guys. Oh, forget it.
Warning. Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave
That's
the area.
Next. Cell security AI. Silencer on. We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. Let's do this quietly. We've got QRF teams on standby.
They pulled everyone off leave for this guy?
Do you have any idea who he is? The guy in there is Prophet.
That's why they've locked everything down? He's on his way to the skinning lab. Who'd be stupid enough to go after him?
All stations Rampart. Rampart action. Status reporting is normal.
Area secure, over. The guy's some super soldier.
Super soldier, my ass. He bleeds like the rest of us.
No, this one doesn't.
What?
What's that over there? I'll take a look.
Shit! Reinforcements. Warning. Threat of evacuation. Secret disembarkation. Sometimes I feel sorry for these bastards. But mostly, I just kill them.
You wanna play hide and seek? Show yourself! Get out there and find me!
Hey, Romeo 1. Moving the target. Over.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this. Yeah. Makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready. Over.
Critical threat. Sustained wind speeds exceeding operational limits along the east dome walls.
Nice one.
Investigating. Good, Roger.
Romeo 1, Romeo 2, burnout is complete. Over.
Remotely. Come on.
Into.
This is Cell's home front. They've got about one, maybe two.
End the Seth?
Come off it, mate. The aliens are finished. You should know that by now. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Come on, Cycle, let's move!
Show me your face. You cut me out of my fucking suit, now show me your face!
Cycle, let's go!
I will find you. I will fucking find you! You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming.
Their hearts gave out from the shock. Oh, fuck it. Come on. Let's go. Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All sector alert. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice. Emergency advisories remain active until the storm warning has been cancelled.
That just made my job a little bit harder.
It's using arrows!
The entity known as Crysis has breached lockdown protocol. Stand down immediately or you will be destroyed. The entity known as Prophet. That's you, asshole! We have you on our sights. Stand down now, or I will destroy you.
Hold on. Be there in a second.
Warning.
Bollocks. Change of plan.
You sure you can handle this from your side?
Piss off. I don't need a fucking dive suit. Forward and we'll link up further down, okay?
Roger that.
Moving out.
Thank you.
to the next area. Psycho?
Yeah. Copy that. Tower elevator. Heads up. Cell setting up turret positions. You can hack them. Wish I could say the same. Once we get inside, we'll RV with my people.
You have people now.
You know me. I've always been a team player. I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers.
Yeah, I remember.
Most of them are debt slaves. Cell owns our energy, all of it.
You can't pay your bills, you have to work it off. Of course you never do, that's the beauty of it. You get stuck in that work-away debt scheme for life. There's no other choice. Well, there is one. You fight. Here, let me show you what Cell have been up to while you've been sleeping. Maybe you'll understand then. Welcome to New York, version 2.0.
What have they done? The city has an energy signature. Why is that?
It's Cell. They're channeling energy from alien technology, running their entire global power grid off a single Ceph machine inside this dome.
It can't be that simple.
It really is, mate. You kill the power, you kill Cell. As simple as you like.
No, the Alpha Ceph showed me a vision. We've been through this before. There's got to be a connection somehow.
Prophet, the aliens are gone. You finished them off yourself, just a few waifs and strays left.
No, there's something more. If we can just find a hint, somewhere here, a clue.
Listen, while you were off hunting some super alien that didn't even exist, Cell were busy taking over the world. We need you back in the here and now, boss. We need you to help us stop Cell.
There's more than your revolution going on here. I've seen this. Cell are toying with powers they can't begin to understand. Whatever they're doing, it's going to bring about the end of the world. We have to shut them down.
Fucking right we do. Let's get moving. Intact. Initiating terminal velocity.
Copy that, Romeo 1. You have cleared the perimeter. The Liberty Dome is designed to contain a Ceph threat. You have the advantage. Cell units are organizing their response. We estimate you have about 30 minutes. The highlighted area is still a go. Cell ground activity is minimal here, but the towers are still 100% functional. Stay safe. Bring that hardware home, Romeo 1.
That's Claire, New York's regional commander. She's not a soldier. We've lost most of our top brass, but she's doing one hell of a job.
You have respect for command now.
Well, you know, this one's different. Oh, shit. She made me swear not to tell a living soul. Well, I guess technically I ain't really breaking my word, right?
Nanovision enabled.
Well, I hope it's worth it. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody could compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery.
Scanning Sector 1, Delta. Delta 1.
hold up. Minefield. Cells using intelligent munitions means they only blow up unauthorized. Like us. Well, that's one way to do it. That should be enough. Come on.
IMS detonation detected in Sector 1, Delta 4.
Energy recharged exceeding baseline parameters.
No?
What's the matter?
Nothing. Just an energy surge.
Energy surge.
Gone now.
Scanning Sector 1, Delta 7.
Need help? Simple.
Sector 1, Delta 4. Charge a fucking fortune for power. If you can't pay, you drop the claim. Legalize fucking slavery.
Sector 1, Delta 3.